Hello and welcome back. I'm John, a Danish YouTuber and gamer, and now is Monday. Monday morning, the 18th November, and I got up again 9 a.m. and I did not get enough sleep. I think I did sleep like 2 a.m. but it's like that like every night. And I'm still trying to upload. That's a part, oh, I don't know, it's a part 497, so I am like five or six parts behind. But I'm not really awake, but I'm not really a morning person, but let's just drive. And we have 3 hours, and I think I wake up a little bit later. I'm fine, but just need more sleep. Yes, I'm fine. I'm not smoking cigarettes. I don't drink alcohol, so I have no hangovers, no nothing. Just need a little bit more sleep. But we can sleep later. So have a new week. It's Monday. I have a new week. But whole this week I will drive American Truck Simulator. And I think I'll do that rest of this month. Just. Oh, I forgot I had to clean I will clean the screen a little bit. I use Windows cleaner. But I will look this upload later. It says 16%. Probably is already it has stopped again, but we look at that when I have drive a bit. Yes, that's me. I need a shower and a shaving. I had to do that when I'm finished driving. But that's something you do every second, third day. I have the windows open, so I have to remember to, no, let's clean the screen. Let's clean the screen a little bit. Use this windows cleaner. Not need to have a little bit dust, but this dust you can see on the video. If you have a large piece of dust, see that on the screen, and that will be there for 3 hours if I not see. But sometimes I not see it. So I should do this every morning. But I wake up very sleepy, and not every morning or morning I see if I have a small dot on the screen. Yes, but I like what I do like to do. I like to do this American Truck Simulator. That's something I like to do. So yes, so now it's 9:26, so I will ride the 9:25. Start with. Truck Simulator, 9:25. So 3 hours, that's 12, 25 and 50 minutes, 30. Yes, 12:40. No, I think the upload is running. Yes, and 12:40 p.m. I did start my Euro truck. I did start my Euro truck last night, and let's think they update that to version 1.362, but nothing was working with my Russian open spaces and stuff. So I put my Euro truck back to the old version 1.35. But this is American Truck Simulator. I don't use any mods, anything on my John Boots, so that would always work even if I started after half a year. Progress history. I'm level 31. But let's start to adjust the screen a little bit. Yes. Could be something like this. Yes, let's close the screen and open again. Close it careful. I hope it's standing something like, okay, progress history, I'm still level 31, and that would race very slow for now, because it takes longer and longer time to get the experience. Total driving distance, 68,000 miles, roads explored, 80%, delivery finish, 56, total game time spent 144, playing time 125 hours, and I've record everything. I have 8 garages, and just did buy this in Moab and upgrade, because I did borrow 400,000. I have this tiny garage in Wenatchee. I have for fun, but I'm thinking to upgrade this later. Then I could have a Volvo truck, Peterbilt, some different other trucks than this. But I think about what I do, I think about just to keep this as tiny, because when I upgrade this from a tiny garage, it will be gone for always. Yes. But I have 33 drivers, and I make 900,000 profits every week. Average daily profits 130,000, and I am driving. Just drive through Lakeview and you're trying to climb up falls or Jean up to north, and I was thinking about to drive to my garage in Wenatchee. I have here my tiny garage, and I have this did buy this bulk feeds trailer. I don't know what it is. I think I've just tried just a little bit to see what it is. That's all my private private trailers, and I had to look later all the kind of We need the flat container, we need the Roswell. We need the flatbed trailer for Roswell. But I have to look all that. No, let's try again. Roswell flatbed, okay, that's 30,000. $31,000, $33,000, $50,000, we don't have that. 38, yes. Let's do that. Well, that's through Roswell. Yes, trailer manager. But we have to look. Not when I'm so sleepy, like now. Now we have every garage need to have some kind of different, but we have to look that when I have more money and I'm not that sleepy. So cheers, now we're just driving. And I will go back to my bed. My table a little bit, take my keyboard, let's press some keys. I have to be careful, I'm not pressing all kinds of keys. When I pick up my my keyboard, yes, but we have a new day. Day and a new week, and I've spent that week to drive American Truck Simulator and record this on video.
Okay, here we go.
So it's raining, 9 a.m. And I have this big trailer on. But I've already been in there. But let's just drive so I can wake up a little bit. I'm not a morning person. driving back to Utah just need to try this bulk feed trailer. I don't know what it is, so let's just try it. Have a name.
Go straight on. That's right.
You can find city names outside on some signs, but not always. I think this one have a name, but I don't remember. But it's fine, I do what I like to do. I like to drive here in the lake, but I cannot do this every day, of course. So spend my life and time on something else than just lay in my bed and drive American Truck Simulator or Euro Truck. It's something more in life. More important than this and all that, but for now how my life is right now, just do this, why not? Get a shower and shaving later today. I'm gonna finish driving and start uploads. I will take a shower and the shaving, then I'm ready to drive tonight. Monday evening I'll drive. This is part number 503. So I just passed the part 500 last night. So that was a lot. But this wood transport more than 1,000 parts. Could be, depend how much I'm driving. But I was thinking to drive the next 2 weeks, so that could be many parts.
That's right.
The sound is a little bit loud, so I know that. It's supposed to be like that. I put the sound level on 66.
Get ready to turn right.